Seriously, guys, that room at the inn.
That's right. There is no room at the inn this week. Next week is still open. We have comfortable beds, reasonable rates, and the finest dining this side of the Mediterranean. So plan your... So plan your vacations now and stay at...
Excuse me, I couldn't help overhearing you. Did you just say you have no rooms available?
I'm sorry. Yes, that is right. No rooms.
It's just my wife here is about to have a baby. We have been traveling all the way from Nazareth.
18 miles.
Nothing. I'm afraid not.
Not even a single one?
No.
Tiny one? Even a clock?